Small for the Boston Internet, bro.
And stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
Exploration of space.
Stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
Man, you coming to me in the 305.
bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Lowe. I just lost the top off, it's just a rope. She said, what?
Oh, Chris, are you ready for session number two?
Session number
two. Oh, shit.
Are you in session number one?
Session number one.
Yeah, session number one for you.
1.5 total.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Round two. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh.
and then sprint, I think, is the play. What do you
think? I agree.
Everyone okay with that?
I'm good with that.
You think sprinting?
No. Man, two dunk sessions,
don't do
thoughts.
It.
What?
Don't do it. Really, don't do it, bro.
Squats and then sprint. I won't want to die. Squats and then sprint.
Oh, he's... I'm lucky I'm on a peak cycle, bro. I don't have to do shit.
Stop the cap.
So this jump right here, to my surprise, was actually 29 out of 30 frames when I went back and looked at it, which was quite surprising to me because I didn't think I was actually going to be jumping that high, or I didn't feel like I was jumping that high, but there you go. It was either 28 or 29 depending on how strict you were with the feet measurements, or like when your feet leave the ground or when they touch the ground. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with that, though I always wish I jumped closer to the ring because I jumped fairly far out. But yeah, next dunk session, I'm going to jump a lot closer to the ring so I can actually get my head relatively close to the ring instead of, you know, losing some of that to the horizontal velocity. But anyway, hopefully you enjoy, and back to the regular scheduled video.
I've been working with crocodiles all my life. I've virtually grown up with them.